Today, we're starting production on the shoe of the future, powered by a bio-based Croslite that looks, feels, and functions exactly like it has in our Crocs shoes. Same Crocs, just half the carbon footprint by 2030 as a part of our larger sustainability initiatives. When they hit the shelves next year, the only decision you'll have to make is, what colors should I get? Because with Crocs, green comes in every color. One jump, who's left standing?